Hello, DC motor and AC to DC converter. Diagram given for DC motor parts. Main parts of DC motor: field winding, pole shoe, motor shaft, commutator, armature conductor and motor frame. Also, block diagram given for AC to DC converter. AC to DC converter, thyristor bridge circuit. It converting 3-phase AC supply to plus minus DC output voltage. Okay, thank you.